Welcome to Seeds of Intentions Internet Cafe. And today we're introducing you to some of our artistic handmade jewelry. And it's also jewelry with a message and some inspiring words. So we found this great jeweler, and her name is Amy Fortunato. Amy is also behind the camera. That's a different Amy, but Amy and I discovered Amy Fortunato, the jeweler from Boulder, who created these great things, at the Carbondale Mountain Fair in Colorado. And we were immediately drawn to her designs because of the message she puts out with her designs is a very similar message to what we're putting out with our Seeds of Intentions website. So, Amy, do you need to zoom in on this? And I'll show you the different designs that we have. This one, all of these necklaces come on a leather strap with a little sterling silver ring and then these cluster of semi-precious stones and freshwater pearls. And this one says gratitude. So gratitude and appreciation are powerful ways of being in this life. And this is a reminder that you are grateful and appreciative of things that come your way. I'm going to show you another one. This one says joy. And this is more of like a green and gold tone necklace. Really beautiful.
Great for fall.
Great for fall. It's a very casual, artistic look. I just love this look. And people in the West love it because it's very kind of cowboy. But it is not limited to cowboy, that's for sure. I would wear this in New York City. People would be like, where'd you get that necklace? I'm like, I'm not telling you. No, seedsofintentions.com. I know. Okay, and this next one it's really more turquoise colored, and this is the peace necklace. This is a beautiful one. And if Amy zooms in, I'm wearing the love necklace. And did I just turn my word around, or you're good to go? Anyway,
nice and pink.
Nice and pink. We love Amy's design. She's designed these specifically for us. We just pick and chose what we liked about her work, and this is what she came up with. Amy, thank you. Seedsofintentions.com. Visit us for inspirational message jewelry and artistic handmade jewelry.